told you, we don't know if he's dead.
Let's hope he is. Otherwise...
Otherwise, how about you tell us about the ship?
The Sangre de Toro was a Panama-registered freighter. Went missing at 49 off the coast of Peru.
And you have no idea why he wanted it, or what was on it, or how it wound up in the desert?
No, I don't. But if he wants it, so do we. Good luck.
Hey, I think I got a solution.
Roger that. Packer.
What's going on, Red Mammoth? Ooh, that was a nice shot by Haggard. Oh yeah, this is one... I think this is my favorite Battlefield series. I was playing Battlefield 4 and the AI there was just horrible. Maybe the brightness is a little too high.
They were using these images to find the Sangre de Toro.
I still don't get why Kirilenko would want some old freighter.
Well, I guess we're gonna find out.
Ghost Rider, this is Bravo 2-2. Can you check this frequency, 011 Alpha?
Yeah, okay, three hits. I'm adding them to your nav map.
Goddamn, I tell you, today, on my backpack, I found this big-ass scorpion. Big ass tarantula, too.
Thing is, Art, nothing's gonna bother you. They're more frightened of you than we are of them. No. They're more frightened of us than you should be of them.
Well, I remember the story when I was in 29 Palms. There was this Marine with me. He saw this snake hiding underneath the cactus. He decided he wanted to catch the snake with his bare hand. By the time he got his hands on the snake, because of the cactus, the snake had bit him I don't know how many times. He ate it, though.
Your friend was dead? You ate him?
Nope, he wasn't dead. He was crazy. He was crazy before and crazy afterwards.
You said you ate him.
No.
Your friend, because he was dead.
I said we ate it.
It?
Uh-huh.
I didn't know if you liked your friend or not.
He was a wacko.
So when you said we ate it, could have been your friend, is all I'm saying.
I saw him jump out a window from the first floor and do a roly-poly.
The snake?
No, the stupid friend.
I gotta say, I've never eaten snake. What's it taste like?
Didn't like it.
Chicken!
Didn't have much taste when I had some.
Now, everything that you taste, that people say, oh, what does that taste like? Chicken. What does that taste like? Oh, I'm eating the ass out of a skunk. What does it taste like? Oh, that tastes like chicken. Eating some alligator. What does it taste like? Chicken. Shut the fuck up.
You're right. You're right. The only thing that tastes like chicken is rabbit.
And chicken.
Yeah, chicken tastes like chicken.
I can't tell the difference if I'm eating chicken or turkey.
No, turkey's got a different taste altogether.
Turkey's tougher.
Tougher turkeys.
Where I grew up, there wasn't exactly a lot of meat in the meat. You know what I'm saying? It was all kind of the reclaimed stuff that they used to just hand out into our schools and in our lunch kits. And ah, man, bad stuff.
Shh, shh. You hear that?
You're gonna fall.
No.
The desert's some scary shit.
It's not scary, Sarge.
Desert's not scary for a Texan. It's pretty damn scary for a city boy.
I love their conversations. Alright, where do we have to go? Let's go to this left one. Alright, so the plan is we just roll up and shoot the crap out of... What the hell? Alright, I guess we can't roll up. The Whisper Ring. I do not want this burst weapon. Is that all they got? All right. Let's go with the XM8 here, and then... Wow. Nope. Get rid of that. Gotta go through this whole process. Did you guys get the RPG guy? Sucks to be you, bro. I don't know how my bullets made you jump. Oh, okay. Wow. Oh no, that's just a light. This is not good. Help me out, bros. Of course there's a grenade.
Yeah.
That was much easier. Oh, there's another one.
Everything goes in sevens, maybe. You got like 7 years of drought, 7 years of war. Maybe next year will be a good year. Maybe suddenly we'll all be friends again. I'm just saying.
That'd be good. If that was true, then Bush would have been out a year before the final election, you know? Mind you, so would all presidents who served two terms.
So how did this boat get out?
Okay, it's done. Damn it. Preston, I gotta stay here and keep the signal from oscillating. You're gonna need to relocate now to a new grid square while I adjust some stuff. And maybe I can do a little Aguirre research while I'm here.
Ah, yeah. Sangre de Toro. There you are, you nimble little minx.
I'm adding coordinates for you now.
Okay, let's rock and roll. Vehicle over there looks good.
All right, let's get into the dune buggy. I got it.
Thank you.
Whoa. Oh, shit. Ugh. Oh.
More hostile.
Yeah, I figured that. Whoa. Ah, okay. Oh, there he is. Oh, I actually made it.
Looks like the path up there leads to the antenna. Oh, shit. We're gonna be real exposed to fire all the way down if anybody spots us.
Let's just hope nobody spots us, boys. Of course, there's fast movers. Oh.
Over there.
Ah, I suck at driving. Whole building fell down on me. God damn it. Just me and Haggard. I'll be right back, guys. I thought that section of the area was cleared. Not the right way. Not the right way. Whoa, whoa. Whoa. Yeah, well, oh. Sarge is gonna have to take care of that one. We are on a mission. We can't get in through there. Whoa. All right, we waltz right into an ambush. Oh, you scared the crap out of me. Is that a guy on top of the helicopter? That's a lot of RPGs being fired right now. Oh! I was exposed.
Here's one.
There we go. I like how you know how to get to wherever you're going.
Over here!
How about you give it to me and I'll flank him. Oh, there's a staircase right here. Oh, shit! Of course it moves whenever I want to fire it. This ain't good, this ain't good. God damn it! God damn it! Oh, not this whole sequence again. Oh, I had a strange feeling a second helicopter would have came.
When this needle moves, turn this dial. It worked. Damn. Be all you can, be my ass. Hey, if anything happens, you know, bury me at Cowboy Stadium, Arlington, Texas. Lone Star State.
Hook 'em horns, even though that's not where they play, but. Oh, you son of a bitch. Could I get my rifle back? I don't think I can get my rifle back. All right. I'm here. Supposed to get here. This thing is loud AF. Privyet? Nobody? Nobody at all? Marlo, do this. Marlo, do that. Go find this huge ship infested with Russians. Look how convenient. There was a trail marker right for it. We're gonna go for it. We didn't make it. All right. Can I just use my grenade launcher? I want to know what I need to blast. Oh man. Actually, let me get this buggy out of here. How convenient. There was a red barrel. Oh. We didn't make it, boys. Oh, looks like we're gonna go on foot. Oh, this is gonna be sad. Me in the desert alone. Got a bad feeling about this. The sand. It's getting into my eye hole. Should have been a little bit more careful. Uh-oh. I saw dune buggies. All right, buddies. I don't know how you saw me. I really can't see y'all. Whoa. Don't tell me it was just them. I killed three of them with one grenade.
So there I was. In a ship that was supposed to be lost, looking for something that should have stayed buried. I had my reasons. We all did. Going home. Then I found it, and everything changed.
My controller just fell. Okay, not that way.
Looks like we knew the Japanese had scalar tech as early as 43. This Operation Aurora was a suicide mission. We sent these guys in to die. All of them. Wyatt, Faraday.
Wyatt? They knew?
Yeah. They even had projected unit casualties. I guess they needed to know what the weapon would do. Wait, run this code. Sierra Foxtrot 1079er.
That's a U.S. military prefix, but nothing even our clearance could reference. How much?
Hard to say. Just the one.
Just take it and get out ASAP. This area's too hot. We're pulling all our operatives out.
Solid copy. Things were really heating up with the Russians putting on the pressure. We went north to meet Aguirre so we could get the hell out. We almost made it, too.
It don't look very important, does it?
Yeah, well, that's how it is. Remember, Troy fell because of a woman.
Okay, all right.
Troy! Iliad! Hell of a book!
Point is, we got it. We gotta get this to Aguirre pronto.
Yeah. I don't know about this guy, you know? You find anything on him back at the console? He's a spook! Nothing makes sense! Incoming! I'm gonna put it down! Come on, bro! No time for heroin! Come on, man! Get going! I got it!
No. I had forward momentum. I don't know why I'm just dropping now. Oh, God. Alright, let's retry this mission again.
Guess it's just you and me.
I guess so.
Let's go to work.
Men coming to the left of the road, through the tree line.
Wow.
Shoot.
Overshot.
We got it, but our pilot's been captured. We're not leaving without it.
Bravo 2, you're coming in broken and stupid. We need the compound. We'll send an extract team for the pilot.
The compound?
How do you know it's a compound? You said you didn't know what was on that ship.
Bravo 2, just deliver it to my grid. We don't have time for this. No one gets left behind. Hip hip hooray bullshit. You have the coordinates. Do your fucking job.
So what are we gonna do now? Damn it, somebody say something!
Shit, I don't know about you, but I think it's time to go and rescue us a commie pinko liberal pilot called my friend.
Haggard, for once, I completely agree with you.
So you know where they took Flynn, Sarge?
No, not exactly.
Thank you.
Down there somewhere. We'll get him.
I have to restart this mission all over because this part of the map didn't load up properly. Doesn't sound comfortable, man. Oh! The determination on some of these guys who have, like, shotguns and rifles to hit me at range, I like it. Alright, how... Uh-oh. Hey. Found the way down here. Oh, God. Whoa, whoa. That guy came out of nowhere.
So you know where they took Flynn's?
Oh, my God.
Not exactly. Down there somewhere. We'll get him.
I think it might be a little bit easier.
thought you were a pacifist.
Sometimes even the Buddha had to kick a little ass.
Hey, oh, that's good. Right, you got it under control, Ats. Oh, here you go.
Wow, that is righteous, man.
They will give you cancer, though.
I don't know how I planned to get out of here. There was a base on the way down here, choppers full of them, so...
Right, well, let's roll.
Look, quad bikes. Oh, Flint, are you okay to ride?
Sure, man. Chopper base is close.
Okay, let's break. Whoever wins, not the loser.
One second. Ah. Just got my food delivered.
All this argument, man. Sure, it's a good idea. It's a constant accident.
Oops.
Oh, come on! I knew you'd blame the machine! If this has taught you anything,
there's the base.
It is that
we
I
need to
am
fight our way up to the land. Come on! Frag out! Oh, that was not a pretty sight. Guys, that's not a pretty sight. Thank you.
good job. I don't know how y'all destroyed it, but I appreciate it. Now I just gotta find a way.
Someone get on that chopper and hold them down.
That's not a good chopper.
Oh!
Oh my God. How they got a U.S. Army helicopter? Oh my god! Hot damn! Let's make sure everybody in that APC is dead. Music is epic, man. Whoa. Oh, shit.
My friend is a very dedicated man. You see, for years he was my rival in the quest for the weapon. No longer.
Why?
Because they lied to me.
Who? Who lied to you?
Who lied to me?
Yes.
What does it matter?
Because I did a little digging on you. Nothing interesting. And then you went all loopy when you heard the name Thomas Wyatt. Now, he had a son, James, about your age. Stop me if this rings any bells. Your father was the commando, Thomas Wyatt. And I think when you found out your government got him killed, you flipped. The government, they lied, didn't they?
I had forgiven everything. Until I heard they knew about the weapon. Until then.
That's why this country needs to be erased.
Fucking nuts. You can't just destroy a nation for payback.
I can't. No. But he can.
I could go.
Oh, man.
on now, Sarge?
We just put the final piece of the weapon in their goddamn hands. I don't know.
Search.
It's Inception. Give me back that assault rifle. I'll keep that AK for now. No, that's not the AK I want. Whatever. That was a little low, don't you think? All right, maybe that was a bad idea. Maybe. Alright, we found the boss. That fucking machine gun took 540 mics. Oh my God, I'm an... Fuck you and your shotgun.
Shit.
Are you serious? Hey, boys. Oh, that up there, okay. RPG! This mission reminds me of the Favala mission in Modern Warfare 2.
you'd better run!
No! This is bad! This is not good!
You hear that?
Mortar! Take cover!
They're coming from the hill! Move, move, move!
Oh my! Died right away. God damn. Motherfucker. How many times do I have to do this? I love how those mortar rounds don't even touch me, but then the one that's like 5 meters away from me kills me. Wow. I can't see shit. Oh. What happened to my cover? Oh, you're kidding me.
Snipers up top.
approaching.
Yeah, I see it. It's a truck.
What the hell is coming down? Get back!
Can't fall back!
Kill the fucking thing! Shoot
it! There it is again. What the fuck is that sound?
I don't know, but I don't like it.
Tomahawk, we're about ready to put an end to all this. Stand by.
Oh my god, is that finally some U.S. backup? Hallelujah!
Whoa, what's going on?
They just test-fired the weapon. The Scalar weapon must be on the plane.
I don't want to do this.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm kind of inclined to agree with Haggard.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Preston! We're out of our league. I think we ought to go.
Go? Go where? Home? There won't be a home! Won't be anything! Sweetwater, that's it? Yeah. Guess you really weren't cut out for this special ops after all. Shit hits the fan, and you want out!
Sarge, you're just gonna lay down?
I see. Fine. I'll go my fucking self.
No, Preston, you won't. And you too. Listen to Marlowe and you listen good. Come on now. Sweets, this is interesting stuff, man. Don't you want to know how this ends?
You had me at interesting.
Hags, come on now. If you leave, no more T-bone steaks, man.
Yeah, no more buying AR-15 ammo at the mall. No.
I mean, you can't do that right now.
No more biscuits and gravy.
No more Super Bowl Sundays. No more Dallas Cowboys cheerleaders?
Shit!
That's Tor. Get out of the way! I gotta save me some cheerleaders.
Get them cheerleaders!
What?
Yeah, all tech is dead. Look at all this scary shit.
You think Kirilenko's on that plane?
Maybe. We gotta...
Hey, bro. You can join your bro.
You see that guy? Vizhu Protivnika!
Oh,
shit!
Oh,
Thank you.
All right. We're never all gonna get in there with all that coverage. We'll suppress them. You move up, we'll follow. ASAP.
Who is you? God damn it.
On skinning you like a deer.
Hey, the plane's moving. Look at the size of that thing.
That's an AN-225. Mira means dream. It's an enlarged version of the AN-124. Biggest ever built, can carry 253 tons of equipment. What? I can know stuff.
Shouldn't the weapon have killed the plane too?
Yeah. Seems like Ground Zero is safe with scalar weapons, but outside it...
Well, anyway, I don't think we can knock that thing down. So who wants to hijack a plane? The plane's leaving!
We better fucking move! Down there!
Oh shit!
Thing about always darkest before the dawn, sometimes you just need to turn on a light.
We going back home, boys. Oh snap. What the hell?
You got it.
Oh man, this turbulence is killing my aim. We'll cross that bridge when we come to it.
Alright, enough of this sneaky shit.
What?
That's it. Move out. They're behind this door.
We're breaching and you're up point.
Once the smoke is in, you light them up.
Who's that?
These guys were chilling while all the, I guess we were using suppressed weapons.
It's not entirely true we couldn't get into the weapons room, is it?
Well, no, but...
Ah, fuck it already. Retirement would have been boring anyway.
You are too late. We are nearly at 0 point.
I don't think so. Do it.
What are you doing?
Get back, boys.
He stole my chute!
when the moon goes down in the valley of time, talking about time, when the sun, yes, the sun.
We're in Texas, home sweet home.
Okay, I guess I had to visit sooner or later. Oh, man, what are we gonna do now? Sarge, you ain't saying much.
Oh, I think you gotta ask Marlowe here. Thanks to him, I'm officially retired.
Yeah, hell of a job, Marlowe.
Me? Shucks, sweets, what about you?
Oh, I don't know. It was cool, but, you know, this special ops shit, not my style.
Well, now we need to party, and I know an establishment you're gonna love. There's this girl called Chantel, and she can
squat. Tid. Hut.
Gentlemen.
Sir.
At ease. You have the heartfelt thanks of the United States government. Now, I'm sorry as hell to say this, but I need you all to come with me.
But why, sir?
The Russians. They're invading.
Sir. No, they're not, sir. We just blew up that fucking ultimate weapon of theirs. P.S. Invasion canceled, sir.
Not here. They're coming in through Alaska.
Alaska?
There are times it sucks to be right.
Get ready, boys. We're gonna freeze our balls off. Wow, no. Oh, I thought that was no credits. There we go. The credits come on. Oh, man. That was enjoyable. Very. I think that was longer than the Battlefield 4 campaign. Much more enjoyable. Just because of the comedic factor. AI's able to assist you. Them actually killing people. Unlike Irish from Battlefield 4, who had enemies right next to him and he wasn't able to kill nobody. I really hope next year, well, everybody hopes, that possibly Battlefield Bad Company 3 could come out, but you never know. The hype train for Battlefield Bad Company 3 is really, kinda 10 years old right now? But, anyway, thank you for joining me playing Battlefield Bad Company 2. I don't know what I'll play next time. Battlefield Hardline is up. I just installed a new SSD with a few other games and as well. So, might look into possibly doing Assassin's Creed 3 Remastered, seeing how much of a graphical update that was. I got that for free because I had the Assassin's Creed Odyssey Season Pass. But, thank you for joining, and I will see y'all later.